I'm a little quiet right now. I'm gonna collaborate this. I'm at this volume right now. Probably this volume is gonna be the entire time, so I should sink this down. It'll be underneath yellow. Okay, perfect. Oh! Here we go! Now, when I said in the thing that in every single outpost that I put there, and in the title of the stream, this might be the finale or close coming to the home stretch, maybe? I was mostly referring to the fact that... I have everything to say, except I couldn't find his glasses. I don't know where they went. They can literally be anywhere. They're the only ones that fit them. Wait. Hold on. Before I started this stream. So this is the finale. Perhaps it doesn't get to see possibly the last 3D mission in 3D. Oh. Here's mine though. Regular human size 3D glasses. Okay. Slide 3. Honor among thieves. Among thieves. Enough fucking around. Give me that. Put that on the screen. Here we go. Quite possibly the finale of the whole game. And if so, Dead men tell no tales. These are all... What? 50? I didn't want to go there. Yeah, I already did everything in here. I did everything in here weeks ago. Hell, probably months ago. I did everything in there. I've had this game going so long. Really, it should have been less than this. It should not have gone this long. This flop. Cops and robbers, yeah. So I've unlocked a bunch of two-player games that I can play. But I also unlocked the final episode, I think. There might be a seventh. I might be going further than this. I don't know. If it's not the finale, the title on the YouTube VOD will be different.
These memories, they just bring me back to the same place. Getting crushed to death in the fist of some genetics experiment gone wrong.
Yeah.
Not the way I thought I'd go out.
Probably not.
Shame, really. Now that we've got this big gang, more like a pack of misfits. Either way, we'd become a team. We had some real potential there.
Yep.
Could have pulled off some big jobs. We were so close. The door to the Cooper vault was opening. But that Dr. M, If there's any justice, he'll get his. I just wish I had seen what was in there. A stockpile of my family's accomplishments. Would I have measured up? What would I contribute? Would my father have been proud of me or ashamed? Funny, but here I am at the end, and suddenly all I can think about is what a coward I've been towards Carmelita. I never took the next step. Looking at Bentley and Penelope, it's clear what life is about. If Carmelita was here, I'd tell her straight out how I feel and quit playing around. Put our professional differences aside and see if we can make it work. But that'll never happen now. I can't take this crushing. Just let the pain stop.
Come on. Ain't giving up that easy. Sly Cooper and the gang in Honor Among Thieves. Yeah. So I think I got every ability that I could get. Cane Island, the South Pacific. Slice Cane. What? Now what? Oh, Carmelita and her fucking gang of mercs.
Lieutenant Gronk, get your squad together. We're about to see some action.
Gronkowski?
Yes, ma'am. Lock and load, you apes. We're going in.
Hold on, Ringtail. Up there!
Attack! How do I get off this boat?
Keep at it with the jetpacks. It got Williams.
Private
Blue is down.
Ow. Damn it, you pummeled me. Well, Sly's dead.
Spectre Foxen.
Get me off this fucking boat. I want to. I really do.
Steady on, fellas.
But it's not. I can't get on. I can't get off the boat.
Here we go.
How the fuck do I get off the boat? Get me out. Get me out. More guys. Now, this is the perfect angle for this.
Thank you.
I'm out of here. Oh.
You're an unexpected annoyance. Do me a favor and hold still while I smash the life out of you.
It's like I'm the one beating you. Looks like I'm the one beating you.
You harpy witch! Why are the police invading my home?
I'm here to see that justice is done.
Justice? I'm the victim here, defending what's mine from thieves.
Looked to me like you were attempting to murder that man.
That man, please. You know this is sly, Cooper. You're as transparent as you are narrow-minded.
Cooper is a criminal. I'm here to bring him and all lawbreakers to justice.
I'm no lawbreaker. It was all self-defense.
First things first. Put Cooper down and we'll talk terms.
Sorry, Madam Cop, I don't trust you.
Wait a minute.
As far as I can throw you. Although I can throw you a long, long way. Go and smash that woman.
Hold on.
Her bones to paste and toss her in the sea where no one will ever find her.
Hold on a sec. No, we're not just gonna immediately do this. Oh, she's back here now. Pause, please. Pause game, please.
Now to find that king. I can't believe this idiot just brought it to me. Poor fool. He looks just like his father. And he's just as dead.
I don't think so.
Sly! He's over here! He's still breathing? He's alive!
Yeah!
Hang in there, pal! You're gonna be okay! We'll get you back to the ship and patch you up!
Now, before we can... Hold on. I want to be able to pause this game. So this is the game.
Sly's gonna make it, although he's suffered a major concussion. If he were up and about, I'm sure he'd want us to retrieve his family cape.
Go grab the thing. Jump in, do the swim, and take it. Legit, eh, my main man, bro?
Won't be that simple. That's an electromagnetic buoy.
Ooh.
Dr. M has set him up all around the island to snag approaching metal boats. We just lucked out that we came here in a wooden ship.
She's right. Get too close and your diving gear will magnetize to it. That's an excellent idea, Guru. You're the only member of the team who doesn't carry metal equipment. If you can convince some of the local sharks into joining you in an attack, it might be enough to break the boom.
Huh. All the time?
All the time? Yes, all the time. Forever.
Jump on the shark and possess him.
Okay, hold on. I gotta look up a couple of things. Cause with remove the accent, that villain seems awfully familiar. Hold on. What's this guy? What's this guy's name? The guy, the bad guy. Okay. So, Sir Raleigh. No, you idiot. I want Sly 3. I think it's Sir Raleigh. No, that's the wrong guy. Who is it, though? It's not Sal, it's not Clockwork, it's not LaFouille. Dr. M. M for Mandrill, haha. Dr. M, Sly 3. Voice. Oh my god, it is him! Dr. M was played by fucking Rick May. That's why he sounds like the soldier from TF2. Oh, I can recognize that voice immediately. Damn! He died just over a week ago.
You are good, son. Real good. Maybe even the best.
You'll need to ride out to the rest of the pack. You'll need to jump from shark to shark to possess all them right. all. After you've befriended them once, they'll follow wherever you go. Lead that pack of sharks to the buoy. Heads up! Looks like Dr. M has installed an automated marine defense system.
Whoa. Whoa. He's hurting. This shark's hurting. Oh, he's over here. Oh, I need to gather more sharks. Well, then why didn't you just... Oh.
You'll need to jump off and get on top of the buoy to activate it. That'll drive those sharks into an attack frenzy.
Two sharks.
Nice work. Find some more sharks and keep at it.
I pushed the wrong button. Okay. I was like, is it a loop now? Okay. A couple more stars. Follow me! Let's play whack-a-mole. Turn it on.
Yes! You're a force of nature! Aided by nature! Naturally! Keep it up!
Alright.
Stay cool, Guru. Looks like the defense system has intensified!
How? Oh. Yeah, I went the wrong way. More sharks. Bullshit, I did not hit that. Come on, everybody, let's go. Follow me, my friend. Let's go. Whoa. Activate. Just need four more. four more.
Okay, I went the wrong way.
Money! Stock drop money! Can't get me! Exploded a mine. I've been following me very closely. What? Okay. Whatever. I did it. Activate the anger mode. Activate the bite bot.
It's okay, Guru. The cane's not lost. We've got a diver on the team, remember?
Yeah.
I'll have Penelope prep Dimitri for the job.
I'm not really sure.
Don't talk like that. No one else could have got the cane off that magnet. You're a credit to the team. Just leave your shark friends behind. They freak me out.
Yeah. Good. Oh, good. You did what you got to, what you had to do. For a second, I thought you were saying, "I'll set Penelope underwater."
Tending to Sly. He wanted me to prep you for the mission.
Wait. The turtle dude makes sounds for a scuba. There you go, baby. Dimitri Natural.
Woo! Your plan. She's worked to perfection.
My plan to get you alone in a swimsuit.
Come clean, my lovely, and play your cards straight. These are dangerous waters. I'm a big, strong, macho man.
Okay.
Implication?
First,
is that what you get
at? Get over yourself. Second, I mean it. Get over yourself. And third, jump into that water and find Sly's cane. It's the key to the Cooper Vault. You can't lose it.
Salty language from such sweet lips. I die, baby. I die for the love.
Okay, fine to me. These are dangerous waters, and I am a big, strong, macho man. And you will not
quick,
say anything or refuse because of the
I'm
implication.
I'm some of Dr. M's creatures swimming towards you.
No. Uh-oh. Oh, I remember how to do this.
You'll need to dodge their pitch.
Oh.
Rope hard. Make sure you don't run out of stamina, or you won't get anywhere fast.
Ah, okay. Welcome to Sewer Shark, everybody. Oh, sweet.
It's mine. Don't come any closer, Russell.
I can't understand a word that maniac is yelling underwater, but who cares? Get back that cage.
Oh, I wasn't supposed to hit that.
Good thinking. Take out Dr. M. He's the will behind that creature's attack.
Hit him. Is that a glitch with the, is that a glitch or was that supposed to be all fucking we smash crash? Weird sounding. No. Can't get me. Oh, I'm not dead yet.
Join me, Ivan.
No! It's Slice King! You'll give it back! This is the most lukewarm situation I've ever found myself in.
Good thinking. Take out Dr. M. He's the will behind that creature's attacks.
Out.
Let's
of course he is. He's controlling the. Ow! Of course, shooting Dr. M's is just the tactical choice. That audio shit is supposed to be happening in the game. But I did look. Okay, so when I last week, I think it was when I played through Natla's Mines. That is a legit skip that people do while they're speedrunning Tomb Raider. So I stumbled across. A freaking speedrunning skip.
This is an overlay. The Puma gang might control the water, but I still own the sky.
He took the cape. I'm sorry, Dimitri. You did your best. Come on back to the ship.
Yeah. Game, no fault of my own. I am completely blameless. I don't need to 100% this game. I just need to finish the story. And we coming up to the end, I think. So, I played as the Guru. I played as Dimitri. Who's next?
That road don't throw down heavyweight. I had him solid, but he ran, baby. Ran. And now I'm flat nowhere.
You were magnificent, alone against a creature trapped in an undersea cave.
How about a kiss for Monsieur Magnificento? My lips are warm like bread from the oven.
Slow down. Remember rules 1 and 2, both of which told you to get over yourself.
Both before my magnificence. Yum, yum. Give me some.
I'm gonna check on Bentley. You have unbeat you.
I'm mad to the jag to the Iverson, baby!
Telling yourself that, I'm sure it'll work. Oh! Hey!
Sly, you're up!
He should be back in bed after the thrashing he took. Another blow to the head and your brain could snap!
Quit your worrying. I feel fine. Did Dimitri find my thing?
No. Dr. M managed to get away with it.
He found it, okay? Then give the guy that much. Go.
You're going nowhere, pal. Any attempt on Dr. M or the Cooper Vault will be impossible with these radar towers linked to the missile turrets. Wait a second. Penelope! Have you completed that work we talked about on your RC car?
Yeah. Oh, I see where you're going.
What are we doing?
That'll work. Smash the drones, siphon their power, and fry the tower's matrix.
Perfect. Let's get your car onto a drone patrol.
Penelope time.
Not to be too obvious in exposing my ignorance, but what in the world are you two talking about?
Explaining it would include a lot of multisyllabic words. I could just show you.
Bring on the demo.
Let's go.
Can you launch my RC car to that pipe?
Sure. With the fireworks, it will fly as the bird.
Okay, here we go.
Fly, bird. Fly.
There he goes.
All right, my sweet princess of electronic dominance. tides to smash things up.
Oh.
Use the L2 button and the R2 button to activate your vehicle's punchers. Knock the security drones off the track with your punchers and pick up their ball energy. Get
balling.
Up and I'll open the jump gate.
Got a bunch of energy balls. One. Oh, okay. There are more of them on this part of the world. Get off my road! Hey, you! Get off my track! Bounce, baby, off the track. You ain't gonna be coming back. The energy balls give me more health, which I probably should have killed all the other ones before to refill my health. Breaks after some time. Well, I was gonna sit back and have like energy ball out. See, there we go. Well, at least the death did one out. Did one thing. Yeah, it refilled all my health. I think there are like 5 radar dishes, so I might need more than that. Man, this fucking game. I would love this game. To this day, I still like remote control cars as a hobby. So damn, this is sick shit. I would love this as a fucking kid. Man! style. I mean, I still like it now. No, no, no.
Make way for the lady.
You and my help. Let's go. Wee.
There enter. Goes number two.
You're the queen of radar tower demolition.
Oh, yes, you is. Ow. Ah, stop. On now.
That'll chip your paint.
Go.
Chance at air superiority here.
I'm in. I've rested long enough.
You sure?
This is my legacy we're fighting for. You think I want to sit this one out?
Fuck that.
Understood. The biplane launcher, although untested, should get you alive. It's gonna be tough up there.
Be tougher down here watching others fight my battles for me.
Fair point. All right. Head out.
Turrets, you'll need to...
Hold on, I gotta put this water down so I have two hands. Okay.
Destroy their sensor bank. Unfortunately, it's only exposed for a short period after a missile is launched. Nice shooting. Good thing Penelope took out those radar towers, or the sky would be thick with guided missiles, all heading for you. You can perform barrel rolls with the circle button.
I forgot about
dodging
that.
Those missiles.
You can also turn around with the circle button. You can perform Aurelian rolls with the circle button. And perform death with a missile.
To disable the turrets, you'll need to destroy their sensor bank. Unfortunately, it's only exposed for a short period after a missile is launched. Nice shooting. Good thing Penelope took out those radar towers, or the sky would be thick with guided missiles, all heading for you.
Yeah, it's a very good thing. Damn it.
To disable the turrets, you'll need to destroy their sensor bank. Unfortunately, it's only exposed short period after a missile is launched.
Okay, cool.
Nice shooting. Good thing Penelope took out those radar towers, or the sky would be thick with guided missiles, all heading for you.
There we go. That's the kind of stuff that I'm looking for. Ammo. I don't.
Okay. Great commentary by me.
Just one turret left.
Fly out a little bit. Got it.
They're launching fighters. Those bats have some sort of shield on them. Your cannon won't work. Fortunately, I've upgraded your plate with a missile launcher. Hold down the L1 button to target an enemy, then release once the cursor starts to blink. Your cannon won't work. Fortunately, I've upgraded your plate with a missile launcher. Hold down the L. The shields are down. Nail that guy before they come back up.
Okay. Okay, he's dead. And I do need to collect some more ammo. Help though.
they come back up. Those bats have some sort of shield on them. Your cannon won't work.
Oh.
Fortunately, okay. I've upgraded your plane with a missile launcher. Hold down the L1 button to target an enemy. Then release once the cursor starts to blink.
What's next? Okay, he's gone. Gotta be around here somewhere. But where? There it is. All I gotta do is hold the brake, and it just, y'all fly in front of me. This is stupid. Got him.
That's the last of them.
No, it isn't. There are more.
Oh boy, here comes the big guns. And by guns, I mean a giant flying whale dragonfly thing covered in robotic junk. Wait, Dr. M is plugged into that monstrosity.
Cooper is skyward. So good, so nice. Time you felt what it's like to play second fiddle. I am the master here. Sidekick no more.
This is pretty
cool. That thing is launching seekers. You'll have to use your missiles to take them out. Save your cannon rounds for Dr. M. It'll work just fine on him.
What is this car? What do you think is gonna happen doing that?
I'm settling this now, face to face.
Paragliding over to that creature? You're out of your mind!
Thanks for the tip. Nailed it!
It's strong, just like your father.
You don't know anything about me or my father.
Really? Who let you in on the secret of this place, eh? Was it my old pal McSweeney, perhaps?
McSweeney works for you? This was all a setup to get the cane.
No, my boy. Once upon a time, he and I worked together for your dear old dad.
My father wouldn't have run with a guy who tried to steal from the Cooper vault, let alone attempt to kill his son.
Time does strange things to people. Just look at the real leader of your gang, Bitly.
Whatever. We're friends. Equals.
Then why is it called the Cooper Gang, you self-centered egomaniac?
That's enough. Time to meet the past.
Yep. Here we go. I got the cane bat. Not a real final confrontation. All right, I already opened that. Let's check the vault then.
Bentley, you there?
Yeah, pal.
I'm about to head inside the vault, and I want you and Murray to come with me. We're a team, a family. We should do this together.
Okay, be right up, partner.
Nice! We'll have the Panda King give the van a boost. Stand clear, Sly. We're about to get off.
The fuse is lit.
Buckle up, Bentley.
It ain't the only thing that's lit.
Yahoo!
Yeah! Delivered
we're
one van.
Never doing that again.
Oh, we did it once. We don't have to do it again. Did it once, you don't have to do it again. Now that was awesome. Yeah.
That was awesome. Did we get one final 3D mission, or is this
designed
or not?
This place is amazing.
Yeah. It's gotta be like at least 100 years old.
At least.
An archaeological marvel.
Glad you boys are impressed. Because it looks like I'll have to go on from here alone.
Do it, Sly. This place was built for you. We'll hold down the fort here.
Please tell me I can pause soon. They got into the vault. That's the important part.
Could be dark in there.
Okay. I'll hold this here. I'll turn the BRB on. Oh, shit. It's a good thing I'm in studio mode, otherwise you'd be seeing me turn the screen on. Alright. Transition. Alright, I will be right back. Don't go nowhere. Alright, I'm back now. Alright, headphones back on. Shut the BRB off. Whoa, I'm back. Put the glasses on. Last 3D mission of the game. Let's do this. Yes to 3D. Bring on the 3D. Give it to me. Too close to my eyes. Okay. I already did that.
My ancestors sure knew how to decorate. Nothing but big piles of gold.
Okay. Sly's made.
This place was started by Slighton Common II. He built his fortune in the employ of the great pharaohs. That must have been around 1300 BC.
Dual sickle. That's pretty neato. Whoa. Oh, alright. They go down, they come back up. These aren't purge spots. Oh, I didn't even see the hooks up there. I didn't even see the hooks up top. Okay. Like, how the fuck am I gonna get up past here? That's how I get up. No! Oh, no! Run into the water! It burns! Oh no, he's sunk! I stunk. Alright, Tutankhamun the second. Oh, it didn't work! But it died. Thankfully I have infinite lives. Okay. Mm-hmm. stuff. There it is. Okay. Oh, a spider web. It's a spider web. Coins into number 3. Roman numeral 3 on that.
Sir Galatha, the Knights of the Cooper Order. Honorable knight and cunning thief.
That's a crazy sword. The sword is insane. It's a hooky. It's a coop. That's a C. That's a C for Cooper. Oh! Oh, I get it now. A C for Cooper. Cooper. And a P for No, I'm not saying that. Don't say any jokes, then you can tell it. Oh! Sir Galloper. $1 trillion. Well, actually, it'd be more like $4 billion. Yeah. Oh, okay. Thanks. Ah! No thanks for that, though. Glasses are poking my ears. That's much better. Alright. So now with $4,000 in my... with 4,000 coin in my inventory. Right? realize mother's here. He's standing like that. You're not even near an edge. You know when you're an edge slot. Oh, wait. Pirate? More pirate? I think. Oh, no. Middle Eastern. I get you. Arabian. Nice. Ah. Like Arabian gays. Hotter than the Arabian gays.
Salim Al-Kapar of Arabia. It was said that he had the stealth of 40 thieves.
Stealth of 40 thieves. And he stole all that. Whoa. I haven't been noticing all the billions of gold. Look at all those billions of gold. Man, they must have pickpocketed a billion. A billion something. Just a billion. There's no billion one, just a billion. I jump again. Cooper had their own Carmelita. A lobbering. Come on! Work with me here.
just want to get to the fucking top, please. There we fucking go, okay. The mucus.
The strongest of the Cooper clan, Slay McCooper, could break any lock with a single blow.
Just fucking smash it.
The Ninja Spire landing was perfected in feudal Japan by Ryuichi Cooper.
There's a whole bunch of fucking shit. Don't we? It's got a whole million people in here. The Coopers are fucking everywhere, all over the whole damn planet. Okay, we can't single jump the whole thing. Okay, I got you.
Sly still uses the techniques he learned from the previous raccoons. To this day. Over there before. Who this?
Henriette One-Eye Cooper sailed the seas and stole from pirates. Guess I really take after her.
Oh, boy, yeah. We got thousands of coins. We got like 10,000 coins from that deal. No wonder she did it. It's very profitable. No very problem. Hitting those things. Here we go! Oh, we're not done yet. I'm only gonna break open the boxes. And barrels. Because they might have health in them. Oh, there he is!
Tennessee Kid Cooper learned to slide along railroad tracks in the Old West.
You got a gun! That ain't hook. That gun. Oh, wait, nope! The handle. The handle is the hook. They all got a fucking hook on them. Forgot to check Henry yet. You know, he can keep that. Tennessee Kid got me out of a lot of jam. Including this one. Ha! Ah, oh, I should have broke that. I should have drank it. Should have saved it for later to drink. Ah, oh, okay. More of this shit. Oh, okay, I definitely made that. Sorry, buddy, but I need some more help. Ah! Arcane.
Victorian-era London was the stomping grounds for the most gentlemanly thief, Thaddeus Winslow Cooper.
Ah, I see. I get it. I didn't understand. Oh, I shouldn't have hit that. The bags might have health in them. I don't think I need any more money. I think I got all the upgrades in the game. Oh, wait. Clear off the couch. Ah, I didn't want to hit that. It's a hook.
Oh.
I made it this far. I do have to redo that water segment, but I did it before. I did it once, I can do it again. It wasn't even the hard part. Please. No, no, no. Fucking cow's gone away again. Wait, I have a... Yeah. I want that one. Okay.
please. I really don't want to break these things that have been left here. As long as they aren't like crazy. I don't want to smash this. Money bags all over my more than happiness. There's no big deal with that. Alright, who's this? New shrine, who this?
Besides being a thief, Otto von Cooper was a great fighter ace and mechanic.
Hmm. Excellent. It was going in reverse. Alright, I found some health. I need more though. What are you looking at? Well, damage boost, I guess. I was supposed to be reflexes like that. Please. There we go. There's a little bit. It's been colored weird with the 3D. Why? What the fuck?
This must be my father's work.
Oh. The painting was mad.
How am I supposed to get through this thing? He made this challenge for a move I've never learned. There's nothing like this in the Thievius Raccoonus. Come on, Dad. Help me out here.
No, that doesn't work. That's why you gotta get all the moves.
Nice work, Dad.
What? Back to the illustrious Mr. Cooper. Cooper.
Nice work, Dad. Wait, those laser beams? A thieving opportunity? You've got to be kidding me. This must be the inner sanctum.
Oh.
I wish Bentley and Murray were here for this.
Yeah. That would be cool. Okay, is that it for the 3D? Because it's kind of fucking with my eyes a little bit. Thank you. And that'll be it. Hold on.
Do it, Sly. This place was built for you. We'll hold down the fort here.
Hold on.
This is going to be the payday of all time. Think of all the loot piled up back there.
Do you ever feel like you're playing second fiddle to Sly? Like he treats us as sidekicks?
What?
No way! Sly's cool! We're all in this together.
Yeah.
Sure, we're all here, but are we equal? Who went into the vault? Sly. By himself.
But you...
Watch out!
Dr. M's goons! They must have forced the door after we opened the lock.
Uh-oh.
Or think of it this way, Bentley.
Left open.
If it were you in that vault and Sly and I were out here, what would he do?
Stop these thugs and protect his friend.
Right, and that's what I'm gonna do. Keep your head down, stay clear. I'm gonna smash a lot of skulls, and I don't want yours to be one of them.
Let's do
come
it.
And get it, maggots. I've got a knuckle sandwich for all of you, and it's chow time. Chow freaking down.
Yeah, that's what I mean right now. Let's go for... Yeah. Wait. Okay.
Oh!
temporal lock really does that. Really helps out. There we go. Get off my platform. Hey, you! Get off my platform! There we go. Block that one.
Give me more!
Looks like humor are coming in. They must be running out of bugs.
Give me more of them.
These look like the last three they got. No more are coming in.
And I'm going out. Try Fist of Flame again. I fucking hope so. Get out of here.
These look like the last three they got. No more are coming in. He's the last.
And he's gone.
Yeah! You're all knocked down, and the Murray stands tall. Like a freaking totem pole of strongism.
Ah, Murray, you're much stronger than McSweeney ever was.
That's right, Plughead! I'm like a semi-truck with its brakes cut!
I don't have time to get in a screaming match with a caveman like yourself.
Then lock horns with me. Think you'll find I'm a better match.
I have no fight with you, Bentley. You and I are the same.
I gather you were the technical specialist working with Sly's father?
You knew Sly's dad?
Quiet, caveman. The adults are talking. That's right, Bentley. I know the pain you suffer working under your inferior.
It's no secret. I'm smarter than the other guys. But there's more to it than that.
Like what?
Like brotherhood.
Brotherhood? That's just what he wants you to think. It's a tool to keep you in line.
Now that's the thing that keeps us happy and alive.
Yeah.
It's why I'm going to stop you.
And me too.
Fine, Koopa Gang. I tried.
Caveman attack!
Oh,
this guy's stronger than he looks. Need some help.
Bentley, those statues look like ancient security devices. Maybe if you took the treasure off the top of them and put it on Dr. M's back, they might activate.
And one.
I'm pinned down. Need to fall back on my grapple camp to deal with these goons.
Oh, there it is.
Get another piece of treasure on Dr. M's back. Murray's not looking so good.
And two. And three. Get off the thing. Grab it. Up.
Hey, buddy.
Got all of them. Yes. And four.
Oh, well played, Bentley. But it was a meaningless gesture. According to the tracking device I planted on Sly's cane, he's just entered the inner sanctum. I can use the collected positional data to get through the gauntlet with ease.
That hall's for Coopers only.
Maybe it's time for men such as you and I to change all that.
No way in hell!
Away. What do we do?
I'll think of something. Just give me time.
You know something, Bentley?
What?
You think awesome.
Thanks, pal.
We ain't done yet, though. Next part of the game. Next part of the finale.
I might finish this up. Hopefully I'll finish this up before 9 o'clock. Sly's dad's technique.
This is just overwhelming. Amazing. How'd Thaddeus make a flying machine in the 1800s? Bet this thing still works.
Oh, I'm sure it's operational.
Keep that in mind.
Dr. M, glad you could see all this. I know you've been looking forward to it.
Looking forward to all this and your death.
Come on, aren't we supposed to banter a little?
I only talk with my equals, and Bentley said no.
No, wait. So I can't do that. Device. Sly, please. Well, I did it.
You're as weak as your father.
That's the move.
Sir,
You wanna keep getting pushed? I'm happy to apply. Damn it!
You're as weak as your father.
You stun him.
Got some moxie, Sly. I'll give you that.
I don't know what went down between you and my father, but I'm telling you, it's not the same with me and Bentley.
You might be right. He risked his life to defend you.
I'd do the same for him.
Funny. Your father was never such a good friend.
We're all individuals. I might be part of all this, a member of the Cooper line, but in the end, I'm just me. Not Henriette,
no.
Thaddeus, Slight and Common, Ryoichi, or my father. Just Sly.
Please, keep your touchy-feely rhetoric to yourself. I can't stomach it. You Coopers are a bunch of dirty, attention-grubbing thieves. All of you, thieves!
Oh, yeah. What's your point? Oh!
Hold it right there! Both of you thieves are going to jail.
Oh!
Nice to see you, gorgeous.
You too.
Oh, a love interest. I might be beaten, but I'll make you suffer.
Not her. Oh! He turned all red and flew away to the top layer.
No one hurts my criminals.
Well, that didn't. But if that's just how it went, she just fell off and she's dead. Well.
What happened?
Sly?
Where are we? What is this place?
Uh-oh. Sly, can you remember anything?
No. Who are you? You look familiar.
I'm Inspector Carmelita Montoya Fox.
Oh.
And who am I?
You? You're my partner, Constable Cooper.
Well, partner, we'd better get out of here. The ceiling's gonna go. Haven't got much time.
Let's go.
God, they're fucking hard. There's Bentley. Flying machine should still
Sly,
be operational.
You in here?
Get the fuck out of here.
Sly?
What about Bentley, though? What about Murray?
We watched as Dr. M just stood there, unwilling to leave as the walls caved in on the vault. He'd spent his life lusting over the Cooper fortune, and he wasn't going to give it up, no matter what the cost.
I mean, okay, you can, all right, you can choose that.
Our exit was a little rough, but Murray managed to get us out just in time to witness the final fate of the Cooper legacy. It was a bittersweet moment. The end of the road always is. We both looked on, lost in
Where's
our thoughts.
Where's the other three?
Thinking back on all the adventures that had brought us here. The people we'd met and places we'd seen. We'd worked for a long time to get Sly into that great vault,
yep.
And now its secrets were hidden again, this time for good. I could only hope that he'd found what he was looking for in there. We searched every inch of the island for Sly, retrieving the gang one by one, only to make the surprising discovery that he didn't want to be found. As always, he'd left a calling card. Only this time, it was worth millions.
Ooh. Millions of dollars.
The months rolled by, and when Sly still hadn't shown up, Murray headed back east to complete his training with the Guru.
Put his training on hold for a
Without minute. Sly as our leader, for the first time, we each had to step out on our own. A difficult thing. We'd been together ever since we met at the orphanage. To this day, Murray and I are still close. Recently, he's been trying to break into the pro racing circuit, stock van class. Things are looking good.
I bet.
He's got a unique talent for living through crashes other people would have found fatal.
Oh, yeah.
Just always bounces clear.
Plenty of times he's driven. That dude can drive.
And of course, there's Penelope, my new partner in crime. Let me tell you, I'm in love. She and I have set out on a journey that I never would have dreamed of while running with Sly and Murray. Although I hope our paths will cross again soon.
Do you mean pass with Murray, Sly, or do you mean pass with Penelope?
So while this might be the end of our adventures together, it could be the start of something even bigger.
Her online picture.
Time will tell. Literally. Because I'm building a time machine to find out.
So then there it is. He's building a time machine to find out. Continue on a console I don't have.
Dimitri went on to become a celebrity skin diver. The ladies flocked to him, and so did the money.
Coco?
I got a postcard from him once. It said, I'm here, wish you were fine. Like me. He's his own man.
What about the other guys?
The Panda King returned to China and lived a happy life living two doors down from his beloved daughter. She, of course, was pleased to have him screen all of her future suitors. As of yet, she's still unmarried.
Just because he's let off of Cooper doesn't mean... Does that say Toonami?
The Guru returned to the Outback and took on some new Dreamtime students. One of which was a high-profile rock star that that brought a lot of unwanted media attention. Whoa. Last I heard, he was hiding out in New York City. Figured it was the last place they'd ever look.
That's a good point. Probably. You know, I don't want to play anything else tonight on stream. You found him, didn't he? Yep. Found Sly.
Sneaky devil.
He gave up the thieving game. He found what he had to find in the vault, and he gave up the thieving game. Temporarily, of course. I think. I might go back. I don't know. But that's it. I'm not doing challenges and shit. That's the end of the stream. So I'm gonna quickly end this so I can go to the bathroom. Always comes down to this, going, and I gotta go to the bathroom. I got the Twitch. Fun fact, part 7 of this game went up on the day that I streamed this, 21st, because I fucked up and I didn't post that, I didn't make that public in 2 days. But all the VODs for March are up on my YouTube channel. And they're definitely up if you're watching this when this is on YouTube. It's on the 21st. Yesterday was the big 6 hours. No. I think it might have been 7 hours. No, it was... No, yeah, it was 7 hours. 7 hours stream. From 6 to 12. No, 6 to 1 yesterday. But this is the end of this one. Finished the game. The whole fucking game is completed. Close Discord. There we go. I got a bunch of links I just put up in the chat. And now, final message while I'm screening to keep from pissing myself. Okay. Final message. For the stream. I do it every time. Thank you so much for watching. If you made it this far. Or if not, if you're just here, whatever. You know, at least one person like did what I do with Final Fantasy. Watching, blah, blah, blah. And finally, final part. Whoever you are, wherever you are, and whenever you are watching this, I hope things are going alright for you. I'm rooting for you. Whatever you gotta get done, you can do it. You got it. Alright. Goodbye. Next Tuesday? And Tuesdays onward, Resident Evil 3. Alright, now goodbye.